Alright, here's a little bike we've been working on. It's the Motorized Fun Company, which sounds totally Chinese, and in fact is. As near as we can sort of research, probably from the late 90s, early 2000s. It appears to be 125cc engine, single cylinder. And it wasn't running, but we took the car and cleaned it out, and it was full of gunk. We're not sure how long it had been sitting. And it's kind of a cute little bike. I'm just going to take it for a quick blast because we're still getting rid of some of the shitty gas that was left in the lines and in the bottom of the tank. Yeah, although I don't think that was as fast as yesterday or something. It still bogs a little bit. So I need to go uphill a little bit when I was going around. It was not a bit. It was all out anyway.
Still some smoke there. Yeah, 30 was the max.